Back right now. Okay, I'm waiting. I'm waiting. I'm waiting. I'm waiting. I'm waiting. Let's see. Does the Twitch announcement come back? Okay, we're back. Okay. Yeah, my internet. I love Spectrum. Spectrum is very wholesome 100. Always, always, always. Love to see it. All right. JP, wherever you're at, do not worry. We're only 20 seconds in, so I'm gonna restart it back so that way you have it for the YouTube. So that way you understand that my internet exploded. Okay. So remember, restart. This is a restart. This is a restart. JP, if you're, I don't know if you're editing, if you edit when you edit this on your own time, this is the beginning for real, without Spectrum hoeing me. So, just that way you have a timestamp, you have everything under here under control. So just an idea, okay? Pause. All right. Again, gamers, hopefully the audio sounds okay, but I forgot I have the audio, so that way even on the replay it won't show there. All right. All right, let's see it. Okay, so like I said before at the beginning of this, I think if you're gonna like ID like this, I think if anything against the smaller characters link, you're better off you're better off doing JOK. Like JOK will probably be faster between the two. Like let me see, let me double check now that I should be back up. Okay, what is Fortune's frame data on this? Because I'm pretty sure it's like what? JLP is 6 frames startup. JOK 8 frames, but it reaches from like Kingdom Come. Yeah, like it, I think if you're really gonna be approaching like this, you're just better off doing JOK. Also, Lightray, I see you. KDP, yep. The other thing that I was saying as well too, if you're gonna run up like this. Like I don't think 2OK is a bad is like a bad idea, this being your confirm, but also just like the jab checks as well too isn't too bad, because with especially with Fortune jab, like her 5 LP, she is plus how many again? She's plus 5, so it's not so it wouldn't be that bad for you as well too if you want to check that way. Oh, let me see. Where did it drop? That's what I want to see. Okay. So you got the hit here, but I guess too slow. Yeah, I think we just need to practice our confirms here. Same thing, practicing your confirms. Oh, you're gonna get happy birthday. This was definitely not a good call. I will always recommend that regardless of what it says, try not to call them in the corner, because they are gonna be prone to happy birthday situations like this. Snap. Bum 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 bum. Bam bam bam. All right, Benjamin. Okay, we got hit on incoming. Okay. All right. You're gonna have to reset. Let me see, side switch. Nah, I wouldn't agree with this. I wouldn't have agreed with this right here. Like to try to start going for clarinet loops. I think from here. Link, you're better off just trying to like, this is where you would have been better off to do a reset, because you already would have the two bars, all that, and you would have been had a better opportunity to try to kill here, versus like trying to go for the clarinet loops right now. Now then we try to DP. Okay, nice grip. Thinking, yeah, he needs okay. If you're gonna combo into this, you have to delay. You have to either delay the SHA a little bit more, but I don't think you were close to corner enough for that, or you have to super cancel earlier than that, so that way that this doesn't happen. So now you're giving them a chance to escape. Oh, okay, we don't know how to play headless just yet. There you go. No! Oh my God, Link, you gotta work on your confirms here. You gotta work on those confirms. Okay. Also, this is not a real low. That's a mid. This is a mid. Okay. Nice. No, same thing, Link. You need to. These confirms. You keep on driving them. You get the hit, and then you don't. And then you're not getting it. You need a. You that one. Okay, that's already offender number one, right now. We gotta work on that. The burst fade. Yeah. I don't know if we try to AC or whatever, but this was definitely not worth. I definitely just take the burst here, or not take the burst. Take the throw. And now we lose, and we got the get the corner back right now too. Okay, nice. Okay, take the hard knockdown. Overhead. You might be dead, gamer. See? Oh my god! I thought I was gonna bring it to the other side, Schmix. Boom, boom. Yeah, you're dead. Oh my goodness gracious. Holy moly. Generic name brand. Don't ever do that again. Holy. Let's see. But yeah, so far we need to work on those confirms right now. So far, Link. That's been a main offender. Let me see. NZ, question. Do I need to send the replay files or can I... NZ, if you have the replay files, that'd be great. It would make things a lot easier for me to stop frame by frame and checking frame data out, things like that, like hitboxes, all that other shenanigans. But if you don't have them, video links are fine too. If you got the YouTube link, preferably if you have it on YouTube already, that's better than Twitch VODs, because Twitch VODs kind of going through VODs on Twitch kind of boo boo. So, just to give a heads up. Okay, but yeah, so far that's just only first game. Also, Shred, I do see the DMs. I'll check it out after this set. Also, yeah, Lyra, I'm so sorry that it has to be late. Just wanted to know what's preferred. Yeah, if you can get the replay files, if you can send me replay files, that's, generally speaking, that's always the preferred one, if you can. But if you don't, if you're not able to for whatever reason, that's a fine too. For video, I prefer, it's preferable that you do it with the YouTube link. Also, that is not the reversal that I'd be doing there. Yeah, we also need to keep practicing this. I get that she's still new, but especially for something as big as this, we need, like, for these type of confirms that we keep on dropping for A, B, and then dropping C, we need to really practice that. We need to really be getting that better on point. Yeah, this reversal was not it. Lucky enough, generic name Brandon didn't punish it. Okay. Oh, this is unfortunate. Snap, bam. Yeah. So far, the assist calls are also haven't been as well proper too. Okay, DP call. okay. No. Me personally, I wouldn't have done this. I think from here, A, B, C, you just do like the normal pickup, the 2 MP, beat extend, and then at least try to get the kill on the point character. Because Phil is already close to dying. Ooh, okay. No, we stepped with the wrong person! No! Oh my god, no. Oh my god, I was so happy. I was so proud. Oh my god, you almost made me take everything back. But you stabbed the wrong person too, gamer. No. No, hold on. Yo, someone from OTG tell me, is generic name brand a Guilty Gear player? Because the idea of come in air throw? Come in, land air throw is OD. We landed. Backed up a bit. Air throw. And then throw. Okay, nice block on the low. Okay, nice. Just take the hard knockdown. Yeah, just take the... Okay, yeah, snap in. Yeah. That's not bad. Yeah. This is why I say, like, especially in these instances, Link, you're probably better off JLK. I do like what you're doing here for the offense, especially since you're using Brass. That you have Brass to help with the lockdown, and then you follow up with your pressure. Okay, reversal. I don't know if I agree with this, because it was gonna return you back to neutral regardless. So you could have stayed with Fortune. Also, yeah. Also, this is not a real string. This is definitely punishable. Okay, you might be dead. Oh, actually, you should be dead. Level 1, level 3. Oh no, never mind. Damn, that did way more damage than I thought it would. Again, gamer, no, we gotta believe in these hits. We gotta practice our confirms here, man. Our confirms are not working out. Game 2. All right, you can kill here. Yeah, you can kill. Spend this. Okay. Oh, meterless too. Yep. There you go. That's what I like to see. Okay. Now, oh, you didn't punish. This is so punishable. This is so punishable. From here, this is just straight jab punish. This would have been your game right here. 2. Okay. Nice checks. Again. If you're gonna try to open up with the incoming like this, IMO, you're better off doing something like JLK instead. And then you can follow up with JHP afterwards. Yeah, we ran into it. We're super dead, gamer. We're so dead. It's so Jover. Oh my god, I hate this character so much, bro. Bro is not even looking the right way, and then still gets it, and then she autocorrects, turned the other way around. Bruh, hate this character. Does Fortune JOK beat any 2LP? Hold on, let me check frame data wise. I only say doing JOK is better just because from the length of it and probably like reaction timing of it, because you're being a lot faster doing a JOK than doing a JHP, and any 2LP, let me check your frame data. Because Fortune JOK is 8 frames. Any 2LP is 6, so yeah, you chain it into itself, has head and bone, blah 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 blah. Yeah, it's just more it leaves you off in a better scenario, the way I see it. Okay, game 3. Also, what up, Tari? Oh no, what happened here? Did we drop or did we just stop? We got the hit. No, too slow, gamer. You're too slow. No, we dropped it again. Oh my god. Oh my god. Also, I'm gonna ask you this, Link. I want you to look at me in the eye and tell me why you're calling DP from way back here. Bro is nowhere near you. What am I calling DP for? Why are we calling DP from full screen? Oh my god, what happened here? Did we throw out a hurtbox? Because I figured Annie got hit. So this part makes sense. And then what hit the Fortune right now? Oh yeah, that's why. That's why. We stick the button out. Makes sense. Okay. Oh, we try to 5 HP then. Lockdown. Yeah. Again. I ask, why are we calling DP from here? I want you to look at my eyes and tell me why you doing that. from this distance. Gamer, we're already backing it up. Like, that's prime to get your assist. Oh my god, if Generic Nam believed in their head, your Annie was gone for a third time this match. Drops. Speaking of which. Okay. Nice. Good. This is where I agree for your assist. Like, because especially since you have, like, brass, you should be countercalling like this. Okay, you kill here, right? What I mean. Nice. You got the kill. Oh, so hold on. Give me 1 second, gamers. I got a little kitten on the floor and is trying to chew on my beat. Picture. Okay, goodbye. Oh, shit. Sage with the raid. What up, gamers? Hopefully everyone enjoyed Mixmasters. All right, someone spoil it for me. Who won Mixmasters? Was it Nova or Divas? You know, PogChamp? Oh, it was Nova? Let's go. Gatekeeping, baby. Let's go. That's what you love to see. I love... Oh, he did the funny for me. Let's go, Nova. Let's go. When the pizza party and Gatekeep... Two potential Mixmasters, you love to see it. Even though he should have lost to Komodo, and Komodo should have brought it all, should have been the Mixmaster, but that's just me. Ugh. All right. Okay. This should kill. Level 1. You actually can just kill for 3. Yep. SSJ. And then you can keep Ban if you want. Yep. Keep the healthier character. Okay, close the gap. Try to go for the grab. You hate to see it. You block. You get the funny land cancel. And get the backdash instead of the PB. Lost 3-0. Winners finals came back. Beat 3-2. 3-2. Nice. Okay. Careful, SpongeBob. Oh, mix. Overhead. Okay, we gotta be careful because this is you're prime to. I do not advise of a raw tag like this, because if generic name brand was ready, if the opponent was ready, this was a level 3 and you would have lost. You most likely would have lost fortune right here. Brass, okay. Oh, we didn't believe. That was so it. Okay. Oh my god, you're losing fortune right now. Too far! Safe. Punish. Okay. Push the corner. Yep. Set up the tiers. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay. I'm gonna ask you, what was the plan here with the H brass? Like, if you're going to do out of any of their brasses like this, you're better off doing M if you think it's going to... Because, like, H, you're, like, that's super committal. And that's, like, prime you're going to die type beat. And you don't have, like, the meter for safety HC, so that's just Hail Mary. Like, you're better off just doing M. Like, you'll still have the armor and you'll have less recovery than that. Oh, my... Oh, re-roaming canceled fast. I'll try to go for the air grip. Damn, that trade's in her favor. Still hate this character. Okay. Nice grab. Oh, we just, okay. No, the grip. Oh my goodness. All right, you gotta kill her. You gotta kill her, gamer. Also, time is a factor, so you gotta make everything count right now. This should be dead. Say jam. Yes. Damn, last set too. I've never been happier. Love being an Oper. Love Jesse. Okay, that was good. Yeah. Good on clutching it at the end. Not getting robbed. Alright, let's see. Star Jam. Again, gamer, we gotta believe in our hits. I don't need, I cannot have you being atheist here. I need you to believe in those hits. That was prime happy birthday right there. Okay. Brass. Okay. Nice. We hit the assist. Oh, Annabelle. Where are you going? Okay, there you go. There you go. All right, what's the reset? Oh, my goodness gracious. Okay, lucky. Okay, follow up. No. If I remember correctly what Komodo told me, this one on this part, you have to 5 HP this. This one you have to 5 HP here. That was not the button to work out, okay? Not a good time for that button. Nice blocks. Again, gamer. Believe in the hit. No, I can't. Oh my god. Yo, I'm telling you, Link, I need you to go. Someone ping Link right now. Tell them to go to the training room right now. Have that bot set to blocking random, and make sure he's got his confirms. He's not allowed to leave. Okay, we got the hit pillar. All right, you kill here, right? Oh my goodness, bro! You gotta remember your buttons. You have to remember here, bud, is this gonna be a kill? Okay, brass. Okay, that could have been so bad. Okay. Oh, too far for the grip. I like the idea, though. Okay. Alright, what's the plan? Go for the low. Two. Alright, we gotta kill her, right? We kill her, right? Yeah, dead for two. That's not bad. Then you can bring back Annie if you want to. Okay, bring back Fortune. That's fair. Oh, what happened here? Oh, good luck on your quizzes, Josie. Alright. Candy. No, not the good button. No! Oh my god, I'm telling you, someone in the OTG server, please ping Link, tell him what I just said. He is not allowed to leave the training room until he has confirms down. Alright. Okay. Oh my god, what a grip. Alright, Benjamin. Let me see. Link, I'm not sure if you know this, but you can definitely parry OS on that. This one is parry OSable. Like, you can definitely parry OS and get something going. I don't know if you know about the parry OS, but if you don't, there's a video by Sagerf that goes over and explains through it, so that way in like incoming situations it kind of at least helps alleviate some of the problem some things. But yeah, definitely you can try to parry into this and hope for the best. Okay, let's see. Oh, see, this is where, see, this is, so some Enzi, where are you at? I know you ask me about why I need replays, which one I would prefer, and why I say replays. I need to know which brass this was, or not brass, which DP this was, because I don't think this was L, and I'm curious as to which beat this was supposed to be. Can I get that? Sorry, I got you. Let me also rechat in the meantime. Thoughts on the Bayo clip? From what I saw in that Bayo clip, it looked like Conroy messed something up there, because that is not real. And Conroy's opponent did not look like they were ready to punish it. Like, I think they were also in disbelief as to what was going on. Like, that was super punishable. But luckily, both parties came out unscathed on that. Okay, so here's the video by Sager that goes over parry OSing. But would you do that? Hell no! The hell? I would not do that unless it's like BM last character type beat. I would not do that. Yeah, it's the level 3 clip of Conroy. He did M chair level 3 in whiff. And the funny thing about that is that if had Conroy actually got the hit, he still would have got a follow up for sure. That's a funny left right. Yeah, but it's like super not real. Like it's not a real. It's super not real. That's the main thing about that Conroy clip. It's super not real and super punishable. Does it need to be real to be funny? No. Like, I'll put it to you like, oh my god, what? Okay, hold on. I need to go back. Gamer, what did I say about the H brass? We do not need to hard commit like this. This is, I want to kill my character. I want to die. Okay, nice blocks. Okay, back up. Okay, back to full screen. Time is a factor. Oh my god, you cannot be taking these hits. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, Link, you need to get in now. The time is now. Oh my god, never mind, Link. You're dead. GG. Yeah. What? Did we mistime the slide? Let me see. Oh yeah, it was grounded. That's why. Grounded. So they were ready for you. Yep. And then just level 3. We don't need to do this whole thing. We can just level 3. Thank you. All right. Okay. Yeah, so far, okay, only so far from the games that I've been seeing, it's just been coming down to like missing confirms and things of that nature and not believing our hits. Nice. Okay. Like say like for example, even like here, you had it right here, but you're not even trying to like do anything to confirm. Like it's just one and that's it. Again, I get that the character is new, but still, you still gotta confirm these like that. See, like what the hell? Like you do it here, but all those other times you did nothing wrong. Like what's the difference between the buttons here, man? Okay, all DP. Oh my god, you might lose right now. Oh my god. Yeah, the funny thing is, if Generic didn't go for this, this was it was 5 MP, 2 HP, snap, and you would have lost your Annie right here. Mm-mm-mm. Also, what up, yo, I see you in chat. Okay, punish, okay. He could have just 5 MP. Close enough. Oh, I see, okay. Got the kill. Oh my god, how do you drop this? How did you drop this Rekka? What? Yeah, way too slow. Way too slow. You're lucky that it was enough to chip. Okay. Grippy, nice. Oh my god, what happened there, gamer? Gamer! Okay. Okay, the one thing I will say, Link, there's definitely a little bit more that you can be going for, getting more for this. You can after the ABC here, like after throw right, you can do OTG, you can do 2 LP, 5 HP, launch, do the launcher, JMP, JHP, and then symbols. Like you can still get a little bit more out of this. Like if you're trying to get as much as you can, and it'll be burst safe too. So. Okay, that's fine. Oh, we did the grab too early. You hate to see it. I know this feel. Be gone. Oh, we're gonna confirm. Okay. Wait, did we save OTG on that? Hold on, pause. Oh, damn, we did because of tier. That's OD. This. Oh, you. No, we dropped it! Okay. Uh-oh. Damn, I didn't think you actually got the pickup from that far. That looked mad far. Oh my god, you might be dead. Oh my god, Link. No, we dropped it. Missed the dash. Okay. Winnable? It's still winnable? Okay. Again. Okay. I will plead this. I don't care who you are. I don't care who you are. If you got the life lead like this, you don't really need to go in. You're still fine. The only thing I would say is try to find a way to get to save your character from here. But like, we don't need to rush in. You have a fireball yourself. Like, we don't need to go in. We're fine. We have 30 seconds, 37 seconds left on the clock. There's no rush. Like, time is not a factor right now. You can be big chilling. Nice. Okay, there we go. That could have been one bar. Okay, but yo, we're not looking at generic name brand. We're looking at a link. It probably could have been one bar, but I think it's just like you bring in your safe character. Okay, how many more replays we got on this? All right, let's see how these other games go. But I think for the most part, I kind of got the idea down. I think we got the idea of this. Okay. Okay, back it up. Neutral, nooch. Okay, spaghetti. The DP. All right. Oh, I think if we would have backed up a little bit, we could have kept the corner here too. Yeah, and I figured that you meant the links part afterwards. Okay. Let me see you. Nah, you actually could have. No, actually, yeah, you could have killed this for a lot earlier, but we didn't need to reset here. Did not really need to reset. Yeah, and then not keeping our dizzy management proper. And then, yeah. All right, you stop here, right? Link, he's. No, not Link. Yeah, Link, you didn't just stop here. You had the hit. You gotta snap in Philia and got the kill here. Okay. Oh God. Okay. Okay, nice. We got the hit. We can kill. We can kill. This is killable. This is killable. Okay, keep it simple. You kill for one. One, two, three. One bar. Yep. All right. No, you were fine. Okay. This is. I know you can't see chat on here, but this is what Yo-Yo was saying. We gotta know our super damage. Knowing your damage value helps you out a lot here. Like you didn't need to spend two. You were actually fine for one. Pain. All right. Annabelle. Cross. Grippy. All right. Did we go for the burst rate one? The burst throw? Yeah. This one's so hard to deal with. All right, we try to go for burst this time. Okay, we can kill here. You can spend two bars. Two bars. Yep. This is J. Then we bring in Fortune. Yep. Good. See, like, this looks proper right now. There you go. Get the hit. Then you can just ABC super. You can just ABC super. AB. Okay. I got the combo. All right. I am watching one more with you, Link. Uno mas. And then I'll make sure that we have all our replays for straight. Okay. Okay, if we got it that time. Oh, what happened here? Was this supposed to be a grab? Oh no, that was just 5-0K. It wasn't active yet.
We drop.
Oh my God, when okay, we're stuck in the corner. Oh my God, we're getting schmixed. Oh my God, we got lucky. Combo drop. Okay, DP. No, we didn't get the confirm. Okay. Back it up. Too again, little too far for this. You needed to be a little bit closer. Like, where was the assist call? From here. Yeah, a little too far for this assist call. Needed to be a little wait again. Okay, Link, since you're here, Link. I'm gonna. I don't know. I don't care how many people have pinged you right now. I need you to practice your confirms here. You need to get your confirms down. You every almost every replay I have seen of you, either you don't believe in your hit or you drop this confirm. You need to practice this until it's like within your like you do it in your sleep. I don't care. I don't care. You need to practice this. Go to the training room. Go to the training room. Set this whatever opponent bot you have. Set that to block random and you practice this. I'm tired of seeing you dropping it for too long, too many games now. DP, yep. All right, Annabelle. Oh, cross under Schmix. Okay. I did like the idea. I did like the idea here. But I'm pretty sure this one, yeah, kind of loses here. No, if we okay, if we were a pinch faster, yeah, Teal's, yeah, that's all I was about to say. You just jab it. If you were a wee bit faster, if you were a little bit faster. We could have kept it. Also, why she leave? Yo, listen, we have to give the incentive of to why we're purchasing Annie. Like, why should you buy Annie? Look at her. Look at what she gets to provide to you. Okay. Also, I would say here. Especially in these situations, I wouldn't say 2-OK is the proper idea. I think you're like if they're still in the air like this, I think doing 2 LP or even 2 HP is probably more ideal to practice with. Okay, nice grip. Two ooze ooze. No, Link, you dropped it. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Did you lose ban? Oh my God, you're losing ban. Oh, good night. All right, good luck, gamer. Oh, you are so lucky you did not get punished for that. You are so lucky you did not get punished for this. This was literally you lost the game right here. A little too far for the gram. Okay, we got the hit. All right. All right, Link, you gotta mix for your life. You gotta mix like this game depends on it. Okay, got the hit. Ooze, ooze. You have to spend three. You have to spend three. Level three, level one. Yeah, you kinda were forced to. All right, what's the incoming? Okay, we need to find a way to take the corner back and get that. Okay, Undizzy's drained. Nice grip. Okay, but you have to be careful. The minute that they land, that is pillar level three. That's what I would say. Yep, I told you. I told you. I have been in this scenario way too many times to know what's coming. Holy. Literally dive kicks. No, it's you need. Well, it's getting because they pulled themselves out of the corner, and I'm pretty sure after you do the dive kick scenario, I don't play Annie. I don't think you have another string to work with, right? Like after you do like ABC HP HP dive kick all three dive kicks. You have another? Do you have another string from Max on Dizzy? Someone check that for me. Okay. Yeah, level three, you're so dead, gamer. Unless. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay. Okay, this is still winnable. This is winnable. This is winnable. Okay. You gotta keep it cool, SpongeBob. Level two, four. Oh my It counts as string one. Oh, okay. Then yeah. Then after the dive kicks, you can probably it, then you just do whatever knockdown you can and drain on Dizzy. Oh my god, this would have been it. A little too far after that. The check, and then we went right in. Okay, I think I've seen enough games, Mr. Link. Okay, the main thing to take note for you, like I said, and I hopefully everyone in that server has pinged you. Please, you gotta practice your confirms. Yeah, the air throw burst bait reset also definitely helps out as well too, because especially against like para, like characters like Para that don't have any air reversals, they kind of have to take the gas. Like you're like, I'm more of a believer that if like and I say this as I play Bayo and have hard knockdown with safe jump setups, especially for against characters that do have like reversals like this, like especially you know for Para, she has the power if she has three bars pillar level three, like that she's gonna be able to take her turn back. Or even safety HC. If you're able to take away those options and force them to take the guess on the reset, it is very, very, very strong. Like any way to limit any options they have is always a benefit for you, so that way you can try to guarantee that hit. So, but yeah, main pointers, confirms, big thing. Work and then work continue working on your fortune combos. I did see a lot of drops in between, either because we were too slow on something or we just random drop it. The other thing I would say is get used to your undizzy management and damage values, because in the long run that's definitely going to help you out, so you know when you should be resetting or whether or not you'll be able to kill. Knowing those will definitely help you, so that way you can say like, oh, okay, do I have the meter for it? No, I don't. Okay, well, I can't kill. I have to go for the reset. Little things like that. And then as well as when it comes to your ban, whatever you do, please, unless you have a save DHC option, please don't just do random HBRAS calls like that. Especially, I get it for like a character like Para, you're making a hard read. You're TBH, you're probably better off just doing MBRAS. MBRAS will still give you the armor there to check them if they do go for like a tier shot or whatever. And at least it will be less committal than HBRAS. So you'll have something. Even LBRAS, like even if you don't think they're gonna shoot a tier, even LBRAS is a good option, just so that way you're checking them. Less recovery and little things like that. Yeah, it definitely takes some time. Like I'll keep it a stack. I'm guilty of doing that too. But it's like you get it, knowing, but it's something that you need to adapt into your stuff with a ban, so that way you're not doing something super committal, and then you get a heavy counter hit and you just die after that. You know? But those are the main things to take away. Those are the main takeaways that I gotta say for you, Link. So, hopefully that helps you out. If you do have any questions, feel free to ping me in the GetGreat server with the timestamp, things like that, and then I'll get back to you. And then I'll work with you on that for more clarification, or I'll get someone that can help you out more. There anything happening this Saturday? Candy, we will have the GetGreat coaching sessions. So if you guys don't know what GetGreat is, GetGreat, the coaching session, what it is that we have a thing in our in the Discord, which by the way, Discord, there's a form that you fill out, you set your base, you put on what skill level you're at, and then on that Saturday we place you between other players within the same skill level. We have you play certain set of matches. We look at your gameplay, so people like me, JP.
Any of the others that are around that Saturday, we'll look at that and point out the things that can help improve on your gameplay or other steps that can help you get to your next level. So other things like that. This is Ruby doing. No, this is someone else. I'm actually Hinze. So if anything, please ping Mr. Hinze. Yeah, no, Link, it's definitely me. All right. But yeah, in the meantime, you guys are getting marbles back real quick. All right. Let me make sure I have stuff for straight. See. Okay, Strain, I swear to God, you better have given me all the replay files on this one. Okay, cool. Thank you, Strain. All right, so we have all the replay files needed for SG. So we're gonna move on to SG. So unfortunately, we have to turn off Sonic. We're gonna have to turn off the Sonic music. I'm super sorry, gamers. I am very sorry. We must turn it off. We must turn off the Sonic music, and we gotta listen to SG. So you know what that means? We also have to delete. We have to turn off Marbles for now. I want a refund on Sonic music. Not too bad. Let's see. Let's get this. Damn, there's a bunch of people. And I was about to say there better not be like a bajillion people still playing right now. Ooh, Dark Souls is on sale. Nice. All right. Okay, cool. Let me see. Candy, but I would like someone to help me out where I'm at now. Yeah, Candy, if anything, feel free to fill out the form in the Get Great the announcements channel for the Get Great. If you're looking for that on Saturday, it happens every 4 p.m. PST, 7 p.m. EST on Saturdays. Let me see. I also want to take a comprehension form for Nintendo Online. Okay, don't care. I'll ask someone for other reviews. Like, sometimes I just be lost. Tori, you feel free to always also hit it here as well, too. So, like, I'm always open. If I'm busy, we usually try to get either JP or Juice to also do VOD reviews as well too, but usually with me, just be aware I'm like at demon hours for you guys, especially for like the East Coasters, but for the West Coasters, y'all already know what's up. The form gonna come up at some point. It should be in the announcements channel. There's an on the announcements channel. The bot should already have the form for Get Great. What if I'm just a demon? Then welcome to the club, gamer. All right, who am I replaced first with? Oh, okay, thanks DS4, my bad. Oh, so it doesn't matter which one I press now. Get a game's a TTV, thanks for the raid, gamer. All right, let me see. Okay, oh my God. Okay, straight, yin. Yin, and then, okay. Oh, when I fought 10. Yo, shout out to 10. 10 is my favorite goober. All right, let me check this. Let me check what was on the form again. Okay, who did I just finish? All right, Link, you are now deleted off this form. Okay, yesterday, what are we looking into? Focus on my opponent for help, also opponent bad habits that I do. Okay, I'm focusing on your other dude. All right. All right. Either way, I'll get mad at both of you. Oh, let's see it. Damn. We went for the hardest call out of counter. I can't say I don't respect it, but damn, we committed. I think if we would have. Actually, what is the hitbox on this? I don't even think about it. Surprised it didn't hit ban. Oh. I'm actually more surprised that actually didn't hit ban. I didn't think he was that much higher on the air like that. Unfortunate. Drop combo. Alright, pain wheel. It should be fun. Oh, we're done. Oh! I actually need to turn on. What was the input that they were trying to do earlier? Okay, so they did that. Trying to jam. But too slow, so. This character exists, bro. Like this character is a real character that you can pick, bro. what a real character. Then let me go back. Too slow of a button. But then again, what a button is not slow within range. And then we try to JMK, yeah. Okay, yeah, nothing. Okay, nice. Gamer. How many times am I gonna have to say this? Please believe in your hits. I need you to be a believer of those hits, holy. Like, you had the whole confirming everything, but you said, nah, I'm good. Also, same thing. Why am I having to say this for every game? Yo, if you're gonna use age press, please don't be committal. Like, I get that you got the hit, but any other time, it's just like, bruh. Like, that's a very hard call-out read. Thank you. Damn, we thought there was, like, no tier here. I don't know why we even try to reflect. Ban doesn't even have anything for this. I'm gonna check, hold on. Why did we even do reflect? There's literally no shots, no nothing. What are you doing? Gamer. Drop the combo. Yeah. No, we didn't need to BB this. You get an MGR. You get an MGR. This is MGR. This is MGRable. You don't need to wait that. Alright, backdash. Hit. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay. Okay, nice blocks. Imo? Okay. I'm gonna keep it a stack for Endy. I feel like we don't really need to approach. Like, especially against this matchup, I feel like there's little reason to be approaching. Especially as early on as this. Like, you can be setting up all your stuff. Like, what is... Like, even this. What's with the dash dance over here? Like, what was up with this? Like, we didn't need to do all of this. Like, we could just definitely be zoning. Shut up. Alright, we could definitely be just zoning. We can be throwing out our JHKs, we can be throwing out our buck shots, or whatever, regular shots. It doesn't feel like we need to really even just, like, be approaching here. Okay, the Oki. Yeah, overcommitted from the age. Yeah, like, we're being way too committal. This should be dead. Nah, that's what I would say. Actually, I think I'm gonna have to ask Rat Baby about this, or one of the other Dahlia Painwheel players. I don't know if there's even anything Dahlia can do as a reversal and bring in Painwheel safe, like in a same way of safety HC. Because I don't think Dahlia has anything in terms of that. Because I don't think Barrel, like doing Barrel into Hatred Install, is real.
That might have to be a question for them. I feel like Rap Baby or Chef might know. Okay. Okay, we got the hit. Okay. I'm gonna keep it real. I'm gonna keep it a stack, and only I say this because I don't trust Painwheel as a character ever. From the hits that we got, we definitely could have it spend the meter of just like do Painwheel level 1, like Deathcrawl, and then we do level 3 with Bella, and then just guarantee the kill. Because this is still not gonna be enough. I still don't think this will be enough. Yeah. Yeah, I think you were definitely better off level 1, level 3, because Bella's level 3, I'm pretty sure does way more damage than Painwheel's here. Especially, like, unskilled. Okay, the low. Alright. Overhead. Okay, this is good. Alright, what's the reset? Oh, what a trade. The low? Okay, you should be able to kill right now. Oh, we dropped it. I don't know if this is a drop or just a painful problem. Yeah. Okay, that game looked better, but again, so far the only thing is just like, unless like when it comes to like Dahlia, I feel like we can definitely be laming it out. Oh, got the read. Okay. Oh no. Okay. Well, we got the hit. The Oki. Okay. Yeah, that's not real. Oh my goodness gracious. I would not. Like, we got lucky here, but I would not raw attack hard. Like, I do a hard raw attack like this. This is definitely prone to get you smoked. No! Again, this is land, and then you can just MGR. You could have MGR here. MGR, you would have got the MGR from here. It's big enough. Okay. Nice block. No, we didn't believe in our hit! We didn't believe in our hit! No. Confirms, gamers, confirms! Yeah, this is dead. Oh god. Also, this is not real. This is definitely not real. You definitely can match that. No! Okay. From here, you did not need to do your level 3. If you're gonna do the reversal and you have Bella and Painwheel like this, you're better off just doing level 1 with Painwheel and then level 3 with Bella. Because Bella would have kept you safe, and you would have got unleashed, try to get your turn back from here. Yeah, this gets you super punished here. Like, you literally just die. Like, that was not the right call there. Again, this is you can like D drop this. This is like diamond droppable. Warframes. You can punish this. This is punishable. Too slow, and now you die for it. The world is full of obvious things. Player 2 wins. Okay, give me one sec, gamers.
That charge.
I hate this work phone. I hate this phone at all. Are the times they're mainly under EST. I say PST because I'm West Coast and I live in the past and I want to cry every time. All right.
Next game. Alright, what's the plan here? Oh, we got Round Star Griff. Yep.
Griffin.
Okay, nice. Up back. A little too far. Okay. Alright, what's the reset here? Oh no, we already used it the first time from Empower. We need to keep track of our stuff. Yeah, we need to keep track of our stuff here, gamer. Dead. No, we didn't die. Oh my god. Yeah, this is not good. Yep. Two, took the knockdown. Oh, we didn't hold the charge. We actually would have been somewhat okay. Again, remember, gamer. You have Villa in the back. If you want to mash, you'll be safe if you do Painwheel level 1, Bella level 3, you'll be fine. Right. You will be fine there. Right. Oh no, you're gonna punish! This is punishable! Oh my god, too slow. Okay, we got the hit. You still get pickup, technically. No, you that was not the button to pick up with. 5-0-K it. Actually, hold on. Let me see what they intended to do. No, they just wanted 6 HP. Yeah, no, this does not work like that. And you will. Okay. Oh my god, we didn't believe in our hit! Okay. Do we go for snap? Snap? No, drop combo? Damn, PBG, land PBGC, and this dropped, by the way. Yeah. I mean, Yo-Yo, how do you even punish Bella level 3 AC with something like Tear Shot? Like, I imagine it doesn't go in your favor there. But yeah, technically speaking, Bella level 3 can be punished with things like AC. Or if you're a real sweater, you do the PBGC timing right. And you can punish it, but that's regardless. It doesn't recover that fast, but you ACF. Okay. Again. If you're gonna do brass, we should not be committing as hard as age. I get that you have the tier behind you there, but you're still better off doing AM. That will be as less bad. Okay, nice. Oh, that was a good mix. Mixy, the low. The Ochi. Nah, not a good time. That should be dead. I'm gonna keep it real. I don't know why we did shotgun here. I feel like you're better off just doing ice shot in these scenarios. Cause I don't think Paratiers really come into play against Dahlia. Especially when it's more in your favor, you have the corner. Like, you can definitely have this setup, it just be more set up with Ice Shot. Like, I feel like you only really go for shotgun when you already have the combo. Also, I'm gonna keep it a stack, gamer. I would've... I'm gonna keep it a stack.
I would have waited before using the shotguns here. Just because we had our start as Bella, our combo is already getting super scaled here. So you're doing like barely any damage. You're doing like very Mickey damage. Yeah, like that did like literally nothing. Yeah, and again, same thing. Not really doing much damage here. Nice burst bait. Oh, I think this is only because we Roman canceled so fast. Yeah, we Roman canceled super fast. Ew, what the hell was that? Hold on, I gotta go back. What happened? I wanna see this again, frame by frame. Like, look at it. Like, what happened here? What is this? Ew. Oh, you can kill here. We dropped it! Okay, nice. There you go, yeah. See, like this. See, this is where I like it better for Dahlia, where it's just like, if you're already in control, this you just keep control of the neutral. Just use the better shots, like, because I would assume, yeah, laser would be better in these cases. Even like I still think eye shot would be better. I think the only time that shotgun should ever really be be into play or anything that you load up is like once you already have the combo. So that way you can max out your as much damage from it. Okay, so it looks like we got Big Green the cat. Okay, let's see it. Big Green. Feel ya, man. I think had this been, had we been a little bit, I think if that would have lasted a little bit longer, you probably would have broke the armor. And again, let me see who. Yeah, again, please do not super hard commit to H. No, that's not right. Oh my goodness gracious, what is going on here? Okay. Okay, we got the hit. Griffey. Nice. Now we gotta hold this. Yeah, the low. Hello. Nice, we got the. No, we dropped it! Huge overhead. Oh! Oh, okay. My bad. I didn't. My bad replay. I get. Sure, you do you. Wife LG. I get it. My bad. I should ask you if you wanted to keep on going first. My bad. Right. Well, I guess that replays dead. Apology. Yet again. You're gonna age. You better be right on the point for it. Oh, also, Mr. Cat, you can definitely fall if you're gonna make it up and make it there in time from your dashes, you can always Gregor it, like just to get the confirm. So that way it doesn't drop like that. That was definitely a combo opportunity. Nice overhead. Nice. Anish. Reset. Nice. Okay, green. Okay, green. You can't help, right? No, we dropped it. Oh my god. We had enough time to punish this. We had enough time to get in there and punish that ass. Oh, what a grip. Nice. Blocks. DP. And again, this is what I mean. Like, if you're not comfortable on making it in there in time with your dashes, you can always Gregor that. You can always Gregor it. Gripping. Drops. Uh-oh. Do we have the mid-screen? Not too far. That is not the mid-screen. We get lucky for now. Oh my god, what a grab. Okay. Also, if you really want to, if you did, since you had the meter, you can also follow this up with Pillar of Creation. This is follow-upable. Alright. And then this is where I say, like, doing the air resets kind of matter. Because I already see, like, Para has level 3, and you know, if they land, it's Pillar level 3, take my turn back. And there it is. My turn has... Return to me! Oh, what a jab. You did it with 5 LP, too. That's a... You're crazy for that one. Level 1. Nice. We got the kill. Also, I would say from here, especially on an incoming ban, I think this would be a good time to be using your install. Oh, we dropped. Okay, big chillin. Big chillin, big chillin. Oh, we got the hit. Punish. Nice. Nice. We were ready for the SSJ. We were ready for the Miish. Oh my god, we barely got out of that. Okay, knockdown. Okay, not bad. Could have been a lot worse. Yeah, you definitely gotta be careful on this. As any of the air dashes. Especially against, like, Big Ban. That Imo can control space really well. We dropped it. If you saw the drop like this, you definitely could have, like, pressed any other button. 2LP was not it. DLP was not the button to punish. You most likely could have done 5HP. Also, this is not a real block string. This is not real. You can punish this. You can punish this. You have the buttons for this. This is punishable. You can, like, think a 5MP would actually even still be enough to reach in time. Okay. Down. Too late on the meaty. Alright, what's the reset? We try to go for air grip. Oh, we didn't believe! There you go. Alright, you need one more. Okay. I was expecting a little bit more before the reset. This is not enough to kill. Okay. Punish! Okay, nice. Snap! You need to snap! Please! Okay, never mind. My bad. Oh, I'm too fast! Punishable? No! You had the right idea? But you needed to use 2LK here. Because 5MP is too slow for this. You had the right idea, just the wrong button. So who are we roasting? We're paying attention to Big Green the Cat. For the bottom review right now. Okay, nice. Take the corner. What happened here? Yeah, we just did not block. And then we got a counter. Oh, what did we press here for counter to get a counter hit by? Okay. Oh, we got a 5LP that? Gamer, not like this.
Okay. Also, for a cat, if anything, if you want to catch it, and Yo-Yo, since you're here,
I need you to, I think you can fact check me on this. I'm pretty sure for regardless of the tier shot, you can do Pillar of Creation, and you'll be able to punish like any of Paris like zoning from here. Like because you do have the meter for it. Like you can definitely punish it in that sense. Like I don't think any of the tiers matter for Pillar of Creation. On reaction, yes. Yeah, if they go, if they go for a tier shot. But I mean, it doesn't matter whether or not they do L shot or A shot, right? They just reaction super in the minute they see the shot. Or do they follow like the same rules, or it's like A shot is the one that you have to react to? You have a tighter window for L shot, but yeah, every shot is punishable with Pillar of Creation. Okay. Thank you for checking me on that. Okay, thank you. Alright, yeah. Okay. Yeah, so, because that way you're not getting zoned out and not having to work your way in like this. Oh, speaking of which. No, we dropped it! Yeah, dead. Oh, unless, one more chance. Never mind, you're dead. We dropped it. Okay. Take this! Nice DP. No, we're gonna punish! Too slow! Nice DP. Yeah, we keep on getting called out from these DP, like. Goodness. Yep, nice. There you go. If you wanna check them, that's actually a good usage of the slide. Okay, nice. Push the corner. Now we're stuck. Yeah, we still could have got a little bit more for this, but let's see. How do we get out of this? Oh, you got lucky. You got very lucky, Green, that they messed up the burst bait. Cause you actually would have been okay. You actually would have been dead off that. Nice punish. Okay, did we get the corner push? ABC, ABC, just stab. No, you could have just. You did not need to go this far. Like from here, you do okay. From here, you do two LP, and then you do 5MK. You do 5MK, get the push. And then you just snap, and you would have killed the para. That would have been a free kill on the para. No. Now you're spending way more than you actually needed. No. This actually matters so much, especially when you're the one having to make the comeback. If you would have been able to kill the para for one bar, that would have been the happy birthday. Ban comes in. You have enough bar to set up for install, and then it would have been a bad situation for them. Probably also gonna spend level 3 early, do the final string. They probably could have. I don't know if it would have been enough to kill Ban, like because the other way that I can see this. The only other way that I can see this, and I don't think there was enough damage for this anyways, is that. If you did level 3 earlier and for the combo, level 3, kill the point, and then manage to get the happy birthday afterwards on the assist, then I can also see that. But I don't think there was, at least as far as I know, I don't think that you could have done that, all things considered.
I don't think that would have been possible, but yeah. Spending four bars to kill the point instead of the one on Para is definitely not no bueno. This would have been a lot cheaper. Did we mistime it? Oh no, we just jumped right into. Actually, hold on. No. I just got spoke for it. Pretty nice tank. Aw, oh, anti-aired. Could have done 2 HP. It definitely kills. Yeah, I don't know my 1.0 like damage ratio on that. Could have done 2 HP. Okay. Thank you for that, Crusher. Yeah. That makes sense. If you would have done that to kill the point and then still keep the happy birthday going on the pair, that would have been way like super good. That's like best case scenario. And then you're like, and then worst case scenario, like at least like at worst, you would have at least got rid of Para. Like if you didn't feel comfortable. I don't know if 2 HP would have been enough too, because max scaling, but I don't like, if you have the bar, I still think it's just like worth just to spend it all. It's better to be, I'm a believer just keeping it, better to be safe than sorry on those. Okay. See how many more? Oh my god, we got our like a bajillion. Alright. Alright, let me check a bit of strikes and then I think we'll be good from there. Alright, Robo Val, what the? Double ban. Goodness, alright, B move. Brass. Yeah. Marius. Chosen. Yeah, we have to be careful on these like beam calls. Nice. Rippy. We got a lot of work to do. Oh my god, double, where the hell are you looking? Hold on, I gotta go back. What the hell happened in all of this? Double said, nah, I'm good. Nah, I'm good. And then H-Gun. Okay. Try to JMK it. Nah, we dropped it. You actually didn't even need to jump this. You gotta just stick to like 5 HK, like to your grounded button afterwards. Yeah, cross. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, yeah, I dropped too far. Ooh. Lift. Oh my god, Avery. Caught the back dash. Okay. Okay. Also, I don't know if the idea with the 5 H with this here, if the idea here is to like whatchamacallit, anti-air. If you're gonna anti-air, you're way better off doing Robo 2 LP. Like that one is a better anti-air than the swing here. This is super committal. Like if you're gonna anti-air, you're like with any button out of Robo, you're better off with 2 LP. Use the cat ears. And now, oh, okay. Could have been worse. Okay.
Oh, we're going for a full combo. I'm gonna try to call out for the ban.
Oh, you could have followed up. You could have followed up with one of your dangers.
I do not agree with this. I do not agree with this. And you did it too fast. Like, if anything, especially as Robo, you're better off just to, like, you're not into, like, especially since you're already in this situation, you already start resetting here. And if the idea was to do a full combo anyways, you could have just ended with doing the swing. Because after the swing, you just do, like, whatchamacallit. After the swing, then you can just get back to zoning. 5 HP and late assist call also confirms full combo. Of course, depending on... I think they're running bypass from what it looked like. So I'm pretty sure there's a follow-up for this. Like, even if you did this, you could have let this rock for one bar. Take the hard knockdown. But you did it too fast. We didn't believe. Okay, this should kill. Yeah, this kills. Poison. And then, same thing. Even right now, I don't know. I don't even know what you're... I'm assuming your robo assist is being... Like, here, you can be laming it out. You can be throwing your kunais. You can be, like, taking control of the screen. But you're backing yourself up to a corner already. No, that doesn't work. Resetting. Drop. Okay. No, again, you have the hit. You gotta believe in your hits, gamer. Again, you can be throwing cross. You can be throwing your crosses. Don't just empty shenanigans. This. Goodbye, Val. Good. I think you built the bar in time anyway, so you're gonna lose your robo. Oh yeah, you super lose robo. Oh, we did it too fast! Oh yeah, goodbye. Also, Crusher, yes, thank you for pointing that out, because I haven't been noticing that. Strike, please also use super jump instead of using your double jump if you want to be in the air way longer and keep all your air options. That would be very, very helpful for the long run. Val is unique, and she has a double jump and an air dash. Val double jump is super good for changing approach timings, and use it to just gain height is a waste unless you're trying to hit a really, really far dead cross. And then as well, you can also use this to both. You can also use your air dash and super jump in the same jump, or your air dash with the super jump as well. Okay. Oh god, alright. Next view. Oh my goodness. let's take a minute to appreciate this. Let's take a minute to appreciate this right here. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, baby. Let's go. Also, I'm gonna assume that this was an execution error. Yeah, it looks like it was an execution error, yeah. Because the way that this looks, this was supposed to be Super Jump JHK. And they rolled it, so.
Rippy. Rippy.
Oh, we jumped. Also, Strike, you do have the, you do have a reversal with Saw, so you don't have to accept all of this. Like, this is a Saw moment right here. You can be Sawing right here and punishing. Okay, got the backdash. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay. Okay, attack. The low. Nice blocks. Oh, that was super punishable. This was super punishable. Especially with the gun whipping like that, you super could have punished that. Nice blocks. There you go. Oh, the drop. Grippy, this should be dead. Yeah, and then level one. Okay, I think I'll watch a couple of more. Let me see who this other player is as well, too. Let me see. Yeah. A wolf. Okay. Annie Big Band. Alright, let's see. Alright, I'll watch a couple of games of this and then I'm going to get a water refill on water and then we'll watch Yeens and Straits. And I will yell at both of them. Alright. Let's see what this looks like. Wait a minute. I saw this dude already. What the? Alright, let me see this one. Eliza Annie Elizabeth. That does not look like it's a DP. Spiral. Oh, we didn't believe in our heads. Oh my goodness gracious. Gamers, whatever you do, I don't care what assist this is. Please do your best to not call your assist like this in the corner. That is prone to happy birthday. No, that's not the happy birthday combo. That's not the happy birthday rally. We got lucky. Oh my goodness, that did not hit. We are drunk driving. Alright. Y'all already know what to do. Someone clip this. Send this to Tyrone. Someone send it to Tyrone. Let Tyrone know that we have more for evidence.zip. Bro hit behind? And then still hit this way? And then still get the follow-up afterwards too to turn. I'm sorry, JP. I dropped my bomb, but I hate this character so much. I hate this character. She is definitely the Fisher-Price character. She is definitely like Leapfrog, yo. Oh my god, I hate this character, bro. Yo, my first Skullgirls character type ass beat. Oh god, what's going on? Gun. Damn, I'm surprised he got the follow up. Hello. Yeah. No follow up. Nice. Too far. Oh, we're running North Knuckles, so don't wonder why. Alright. Get some health back. Oh wow, I didn't think you were gonna get more from that. What's the reset? Yep. What's the reset? 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 This is not gonna kill. Reset? 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 Okay, fine. Never mind. My bad. It's not enough to kill. You could have definitely chipped from here. I'm gonna keep it real. You could have just stayed in Skeleton and then just do Butcher's Blade. You definitely could have just done Butchers and just chipped from here. You could have just done that. Like, from this, you definitely could have killed from Chip. Well, you went back here, and now Eliza dies. Oh, Miss Tech. Okay. Too far. Yeah, what was with this North Knuckle? What was the plan here, gamer? What was the plan? What was the idea? Okay. Yeah. The low? Empty jump low? Okay. I do not like this string. And this is not gonna kill. Got your backdash. Dead. Yeah, this should be. Oh, we didn't believe. Oh my god. Should be dead. Yep. Yeah. All right, one more. And then we're getting teens. I think I've seen enough. I have seen enough of these sets. Alright, one more. Because they're all kind of looking the same now to me. Okay. Okay. Yeah, reverse. No! Oh my god, gamer. Believe in your heads. Do we have these? Do we have these? Drop season. Okay, no. We're still back. Alright. Just keep it easy. I'm not gonna even ask what the launch was supposed to be there. Is it double who you're involved reviewing? No, it's the opponents. What was the plan here? Yeah, Griffy. Well, I really don't know what the plan was. Grippy? Yeah, this band should have been dead, but it is what it is. Nice. Also, you can get way more for this string as well, too. You could have called your double assist. You could have got way more damage here. I'm gonna snurt it. You also had way more to work with here as well too. I'm gonna snurt it right now. All right, cool. All right. I think I've seen enough of these. I think for the most part on all these players, it's confirms, it's routing, and especially like right now what we just saw with the Eliza. That happy birthday route was kind of boo-boo. That ban should have definitely been dead, but I don't know what had happened there. I don't know if they were trying to be fancy or what. Okay, but I'm done with that side of things. All right, Yin, I'm gonna get to you right now, but let me grab some water real quick. I'll be right back. So I'll give you guys marbles right now. I'll give you guys some marbles to look at. I'll be right back. Let me get some water. Let me water up real quick. I'll be right back. Thank you. Alright.
Let's get this push going. Let's get this push going for the final sets. Holy smokes, sorry. What did I miss in this? Let's see. Alright, so Yin, I'm not ready to be called out for my tags, Goofians. Oh god. Yeah, I know about the Marble Racing League, but I just figured I have something in the background like this. So it's just easier. It's kinda like the jingling keys crap. So let's see. Oh yeah, Yo-Yo will probably have a better time here. Alright. What makes this go through controllers monthly? Alright. Alright gamers, it's time to look at Yin. So Yin, let me see for you. Because I will understand it on the perspective for whatchamacallit. I will understand the perspective coming from Chris on Chris's side of things. So especially as Bella Ban, I should say. So you're looking to keep away as Dolly, where not to mash, gauge how my neutral is with everyone. Well, I'll tell you right now, the neutral with everyone is going to vary from player to player and team to team. So you kind of just have to adjust your plan from there. But as to give away with Dolly and where not to mash, I will check it out from there. Let me see. Let's get it going. How do we look? All right. That looks good. No, I'm not. Actually, where the hell am I? All right.
Here we go, Yin. Let's see it. If I remember, you have M Shadow and what, DP? It's M Shadow DP? Yeah. Okay. Nice. Oh, you still thought DP for now? Yeah. This is, especially on the PVGC, Battle Bud plus Brass is always gonna be a factor here. Okay, let's see it. See, okay, so if we're gonna talk about keep away, I need to ask you the question. Why are we going in? This dashboard already is suspicious. Oh, we got hit by elbow. Yeah, see, the main thing that you have to worry about from here is always going to be the battle plus brass, because it is not only is it does it keep Bella safe, but it also kind of gets her momentum, helps get her momentum going and stuff like that. Okay. Oh yeah. Not a good time for a teleport. Okay, see it? Yeah, see, again, in these cases, I don't see why we need to approach here, just yet. I think if anything, we went for air grab. I would say here, you use your M Shadow to cover yourself for reload, and then, try to back it up. Yeah, see? Because trap is a projectile, easily reflect, and now you lose your Dahlia for it. Alright, so we didn't get the follow-up afterwards. Yep, brass. The call-out. Yeah, and then, especially since you don't got any assist to cover yourself from here, fair to be put in the corner. I mean, I don't blame you from that, but at the same time, especially for Chris, he can only do so much from keeping you in the corner without having to push forward. And especially when you have like you said, right now you have an assist like Annie, you have things like JHK. You can use your Annie assist to help you out, shoot the shots and try to cover it, so that way you keep your assist safe, and at the same time keeping the Bella on check. The most that I can that the way that I see it is that the most that Chris can move forward in this case is through Brass, that he would need to be covered by Brass as well too. Okay. Okay, nice. He got the heavy counter hit. What happened here? Oh my goodness. Also, let me also ask it to you like this, because I'm pretty if I remember correctly, I'm pretty sure Annabelle does more damage overall than Fuqua. I feel like we could have gotten a little bit more with Annie before getting into Fuqua. In this case, after the HCH, I feel like we could have got a little bit more here. Because, yeah, this feels like we're not doing enough. No! Okay. Little too fast. You had the right idea. You had the right idea. You had the right idea. Any route, but it would have dropped without DHC. That's okay, that's fair. You had the right idea. It has to be after the diamond. You have to wait for the diamond to finish. And then she's like, damn! Yeah, a little too fast. A little too fast. You had the right idea. Oh, you didn't believe, gamer? Nice. Okay, you kill here. Alright. Now. Okay, hold on. Now, I'm gonna tell it to you like this. If I'm Chris, I am definitely Perry OS in on incoming. Let me see what you do to get it to you. Alright, well. Okay. Oh, you... Gamer! You need to confirm. You need to work it. Confirm. Believe in the hit. Okay. Alright. Okay. Yeah, you have time to kill. You have 54 seconds left on the clock. You can definitely take your time on the approach. Like, you still have time to work with. We don't need to rush in just yet. Okay. Oh god. Okay. You need to find a way to bring in your Fuqua right now. You gotta bring in Fuqua. I would be so scared to do a grounded reset against Ban like this. Especially with the SSJ and your Annie's so close to dying. You need, like, if I see I got the 2 bar and my character's dying, I try to find a way to bring in the switch right now. Okay, how do we get her out? Yep, and now she's dead. Okay. No, we didn't believe in the hit! Okay. Careful, SpongeBob. Careful, SpongeBob. Okay, nice. Okay, Jesus. Okay, Yin, I'm gonna ask you nicely. What was the plan here when you did this drill? What was the plan? What was the plan with the drill? What was the plan here? Panic drill, not like this. You're dead, gamer. You're super dead for this. Like, if anything, especially with the time that you have, Ying, if anything, Chris has to approach you. Like, Chris has to approach you there. You can still take your time there. Like, I would understand more you having to approach when you have, like, 20 seconds left on the clock, but when you still got, like just under 40 seconds, you can still be throwing out your, you can still be working on your fireball game, have the shadows down, and have them make them come to you. Like, so that way you can, at least the way that I said, you have a better opportunity there to try to get a better opening against the Ban. Okay. Let's see, game 2. We only saw game 1. Maybe the adaptation comes up. Everyone has a bad first game. I will give it that. Okay, let me see. Okay. And again. We're talking about zoning with Dahlia. You're fine here. You have the trap set up. You could be throwing out your shots, and then you say, I'm gonna dash forward. Okay. And again, we are being very aggressive. See, like this right here, you could just be chilling. No, you don't believe it, the head gamer! Where is it? Okay. Yeah, see, this is what I mean. Like, this is generally gonna have to be the option for Bella in terms of reversals. Like, even like if you want to call it, ooh, hold on, wait, pause. Never mind. Like, you can even doing counter wouldn't even be a bad option. Okay. Okay, see, like, this right here, I think is fine. Like, this is where I think it's fine. Just because M-Shadow won't get Happy Birthday, I think trap breaks. I think it only breaks armor on point. I don't think it does anything against the assist. I think it only breaks that armor. It only breaks the armor on the point. So, like, especially when you have brass in the back, it's kind of spooky. So let me see, where's Dahlia? Dahlia, 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 Dahlia. 2MK, where's 2MK? Trap will activate four flame, blah, blah, blah. That's the airborne. Big Bang can parry it. If the trap is already on screen, we'll move backwards. Let's see. Yeah, it doesn't say anything on here in terms of breaking the armor, so. But I think that's more of a something that you guys would have to test out for sure. As far as I know, I always thought it's the point and not the, and it doesn't really affect the assist. As far as I could be wrong, but that's for someone to laugh. That's not me. Yeah, because that's the main concern is, yeah, you're having to maneuver around Bam, per se. Because I think, like, what you guys are saying is good. I would agree with you. But, like, especially when Bam's a factor, it's, like, questionable, Imo. Like, it's just making, okay. Oh god. I would say that this is probably not the best time to teleport afterwards. Especially when in the air like that. Okay. What an M train. Okay, so there's no follow-up afterwards. Okay, nice. Oh, Griffy way too far for that. Also, hold on, let me go back here. Okay. I was so sure he was gonna brass there. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. What I was gonna say here is that you have the meter to work with, and your Dahlia is dying. And I'm thinking of two things. In this situation where you have time to reload, I would have thought two things was gonna happen. I thought that you were gonna go for the reload super, and I shot up so that way, because to make ban into a living hell right now, I think you can C4 this, right? I'm pretty sure you can C4 bring in Annie. That way your Dahlia's at least healing up a little bit longer, and then you bring in a healthier character. Like, so yeah, like you, like that, those are the only two things that I would have thought of. Yeah, like especially in this scenario, because I'm just saying Dahlia is close to dying, especially against duo that your next touch you're dead. So it's definitely like I would understand if you're trying to keep her in and you did eye shots just to, you know, take advantage of the scenario that you have right now, or unleash, try to bring in the healthier character, because right now with the normal reshots, I don't think it does much work for you. Yeah, goodbye Dahlia. Oh, we thought it was gonna be grab incoming. Alright. Guess your character, Yin. Okay, nice box. Oh god, what happened here? Did we dash? What happened? What happened? What happened? What happened? I cannot see. Okay, we backed up. We backed it. Oh, then we went forward. Okay. Walked a little forward. Okay. McChillin? Okay, there you go. There you go. That's good. That's good. There you go, Yin. You can kill here. What? You could have killed. Okay, killable, winnable. Just kill. Yin, please tell me you just kill. Yin. Okay. Yin, you have all the meter in the world. Like, it doesn't carry over to the next match. Just please use it. Please use the meter, bro. Please, just use the freaking meter, bruh. Like, it's right there for you. Can you surpass your... Like, it doesn't go to your 401k or anything, bro. Okay. Nice. Again, I ask. We're being very aggressive. If the idea is that we're... Okay, how do we get out? Oh, God. Okay, nice. Follow up. This is good. I like that. Okay, nice. On the blocks. Okay. I think in these scenarios, you have the meter. I feel like it wouldn't be that bad of an investment. And you're about to build another one, that you do the reload super, and you start loading up your eye shots, so that way you can stop both Bella and Ban. I think it's worth the investment, like in these scenarios. Like, see, okay, nice. Oh, but nothing to work with. Yeah, this is not a good time for JHK. Oh my God, Gamer, you're dead. Gamer, you're super dead. Yeah, even this right here. Hold on. Yeah, we are air grabbing a lot now that I just realized this. We're going for air grabs a lot. Also, what happened here? Was this supposed to be a DP afterwards? Hold on. No, you just straight up did fireball. That was not a good fireball placement. Okay, I get the idea here. But she was definitely out of your zone. Alright, goodbye, Yin. You're super gonna die. Oh my god. I hate this dude, Chris. I cannot believe he went for reset there. Now you're super dead. Okay, no, you have another chance. Yeah. Yeah, this one was not the right call. You would have to done this a lot earlier. Like, if you did this is where you would have to done the level 3. This is where you needed the opportunity. But oh well. That was supposed to be... There's the way I just saw what I just saw. PBGC hard tag. Yeah, also your beam would have got... Alright, you will now be punished for your crimes. Chris Snap? Chris Snap? Okay. I'm surprised we took that long for Snap. Griffy, yep, dead. Punish, punish, punish! There you go. Okay, Yin. Okay, Yin. You got a lot of work to do. Okay. Okay, if I'm you, okay. If I'm you, I definitely try to keep her in the air. Do not let Bella touch ground. Oh my god. Okay, there you go. No, Yin, what the hell are you doing? What happened here? What? Okay, what's the incoming? Alright. 2 HP? Okay, fair enough. Alright, let me see. This one, I do not agree with this mix on incoming. My fingers are dumb sometimes? No, I don't care, Yin. You need to keep. You gotta manage your fingers proper. Yeah, I've played this game long enough. I expect the minimal amount of errors. Yeah. Yin, what I would suggest, especially for this incoming. 8 Shadow, by the way. Gonna go for left, right. Yeah, it's... You have to be above ban. And even for a panic option as well too, Yin, I think the better thing to do is just do JMP with Fuqua. Just so that way it's better for you to, if they try to do parry incoming, then they have to parry it multiple times. If you time it properly for meaty, if anything it trades if they try to do timpani on incoming as well too. So they kind of have to like respect that if you do the JMP on incoming like that. Like you do it meaty and above like their air grab as well. So, especially on a grounded situation like this, if I saw that, I'm definitely mashing Timpani as well, too. I'm like, oh yeah, that's super free for me to have. Works versus Perio. Yeah, that's what I mean. Like something to meaty to prevent Perio West from happening, and as well as, like, covering yourself, so that way, like, even if, because... Chances are, if they do Timpani incoming and you do the meaty JMP, I would say if you're not like the top players or actual band or fucking Kappa or something, chances are they're not gonna be able to get the actual conversions after a trade from Timpani, like. The absolute best that they can get is air throw. Yeah, but I mean, even then, by the time, like, if you meaty timing it, I don't think I think air throw would still get smoked anyway. So JMP, like the multi hit from JMP, should be able to stop even that from that option from being a thing as well too. Depending, I think it might more depend on the height of JMP, but yeah, I do agree with the shadow snatching as well too, but. The way that I see it, especially right now, is since Yin doesn't have the health for it, Ban gets parry into air throw as. Oh, okay. Okay, I misunderstood. Apologies, Mr. Yo-Yo. If they get their parry. Yeah. Misunderstood. Alright, yours. Oh my god, Yin, you're so dead. Goodbye, gamer. You should have known I got the black belt in baritones. Player 2 wins. Okay, next up. What's good? You surpass your teacher? Let's find out. This battle. Alright, let's see it. Round start. Damn. This is the most aggressive I've seen you right now. Onslaught air grab. Okay, nice. I like it. What's the reset? Nice low. Okay, I'm liking it so far, game. Good stuff. Yeah, that did not look like a look good. It will now explode. Oh my god. I'm gonna keep it a stack. This felt a little obvious here, Yin. You did the funny teabag. A little obvious. Nice grip. Okay, you need to get Dahlia out. Okay, there you go. Good. Okay, that looked like a drop, but we'll take what we can get. Okay, nice. Oh my god, not the drops. No! What? The drop. And then not enough to kill. Oh my god, gamer, you're gonna explode. Oh my god, Yin, there's no way you're dead. Okay, you have one more chance. No, you didn't get the punish! Okay, big chillin'. Never mind. Okay, nice. Okay. Let's see the incoming this time. See. I gotta go back. This was so unfortunate. JHK into get PBGC. Okay, nice. Okay, and then you can just keep it up like this. Like, you can definitely keep it up like this, Ian. You don't have to keep on approaching. You can definitely just zone them out. Especially with the threat of like an eye shot. You can definitely be big chillin'. Oh my god, your combo's so scaled. Okay, good. We got the hit. C4. Okay. Okay. I think Yin in this case wanted to push them to the corner and apply pressure. I mean, I get it, but at the same time, Yo-Yo, the way that I see it is like, especially when you have especially like characters like Fuku and Dahlia, you can definitely be laming it out against Ban like that. Like, if you have the lead and all, like, you can definitely zone them out, just like. Like, I can definitely understand, like applying the pressure when we already have the corner, but if it's like, if we're already playing like the mid screen like that, I don't know. I feel like you like it's when you have like an eye shot in the back, and then especially with Fuku, that Ban kind of has to take way more time on the approach when having to deal with like the shadows and even the fireballs. I think it's like you can definitely just keep it that way. Just keep yourself. I guess keep yourself safe in that sense. At least that's how I'm thinking about it. Okay, I'm gonna keep it going. The best way. Yeah, I can agree with that too. Okay, nice. Nice. Okay, this is a good round. This is a good round, Yin. This is a good round. Okay. Keep honking. I'm reloading. Gentlemen and ladies, showtime. Oh, we got gripped. Okay, nice. Okay, nice. Oh. I'm assuming this was supposed to mix, but it is what it is. First, yeah. Reset. Oh my god, Ying, you're so dead. Goodbye, Ying.
No! Ying! Ying, what the hell was your punish? What happened to your punish here? What was the punish? Go, Neo. What was your punish here, gamer? Oh my goodness gracious. Ying, Ying, unless you
I mean, I'm pretty sure 5MP would have been the better one.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh my god, Ying, you're dropping.
Okay. Alright, Ying, if I'm you, I do not let Bella touch the ground right now. Okay.
No, too far.
Oh my god, Ying. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Per favor. Okay. Okay. I did like the idea here. I did like the idea, but not enough. I did like the idea. You had the right idea. But just not enough to work with on Fortnite. Okay, neutral. Oh my goodness.
Ying, please. Oh my god, Ying. Unless you tell me you're older than me and Yo-Yo right now in chat, then I need you to have your reactions right now. I need you.
Zad, no punish. Oh my god, and he got the pick up. Oh my goodness gracious.
Okay, punish.
Okay. Too slow.
No, Ying. No, Ying.
For the love of god, don't do fireballs that close.
Okay.
A little too slow. Just a little too slow. Okay. Big chillin'. Okay. This is still winnable. I'm going to cry.
Bro? Okay. I get what you were doing here, Ying. This is not your fault. I'm just saying that this whole Chris saw you land and said,
D-drop.
this dude waited it out just to do D-drop.
Oh my god. God damn it, Chris. Holy. This dude waited that out. Okay. Okay, nice round starting. Uh-oh. I don't think that's how it was supposed to go. That did not look right. This does not look right. I don't think it's supposed to go like this. Okay. Big chillin'. Yeah. What happened here? Well, what happened here? What was this? Yeah, Chris is good. Like, if you're not ready, he will definitely, like, smoke you. Also, what are we doing here? What was? Did we do counter? Oh no, we did LP. Well, goodbye. It's funny that you say that, Ying, because I do have a set that I need to upload that I did with Chris, as well too. Yeah. Chris definitely loves to do this. Okay. Alright. Oh my. No shot, you're dead. There's no shot. There's no shot he killed you right now. There's no shot. Okay, thank God. Okay, nice grip. Alright. Cash out. No! Oh my god, we dropped it! Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Goodbye, Annie. Nice, okay. Alright, keep the pressure. Careful, SpongeBob.
Oh my god! Yeet! Yeet, no, the footage. Sad.
Oh god. Okay, he's out of the corner. Advantage lost. Oh my god. I'm surprised Chris was not ready. Okay, burst. Okay.
See, like this? See, this is where I mean, like, I think zoning would be fine. This is where I think zoning would be okay. Like mid-screen like this. Like, you have a lot of space to work with. Like, you won't be pushed to the corner just yet, but I think this is definitely, like zone within zoning area that you can do. At least how what I think. That would have been so good for you. Okay. Okay, Yin.
No, we dropped it. No, we dropped it.
Okay, Yin. Please tell me you kill. Yin. Please tell me you kill. Yin. Please tell me you kill. Please tell me you kill. Please tell me you kill. Thank you. Good stuff. That was sick. I'm proud. I'm happy.
Okay, that was good. Oh, I gotta wait. Okay, hold on. Let me go back. Because I did like this to cover yourself with. Okay. I always still feel like.
I would think that within this range that you do like shots, I feel like Annie would be good here.
Oh my god.
No, no finish! Yane, you gotta wake up, bro.
Okay, nice escape. But we're still in recovery there. Okay. Oh my god. Ooh. Yeah, the counter calls, I think, yeah, because Brass has been smoking so far Fuqua. He's been waiting to get out. I get, you definitely got conditioned already at this point. I think it's safe to say you got conditioned. You were expecting the battle butt chip with Brass. It was not the case, unfortunately. Goodbye, gamer. Alright, to the corner. Alright, good luck, Ian.
Okay, there you go. This is good. You can keep. Oh my god.
Okay. Big chillin'. SpongeBob! Okay. Okay. 2, 3. Nice. You got a meter, let's see. Yo, what? Okay, hold on. I got. What were we cooking here?
Oh, Huggies. This is definitely Huggies. This is definitely a Huggies moment.
Oh, you were expecting Timpani? Okay, never mind. You did this on purpose then. Never mind. Yeah, that was definitely a hard read. Hold on. My PC freaked out right now. I gotta move stuff over right now. Let's see. This is fine. Let's go over here. Let's see. That's fine. Okay. There we go. Okay.
He had meter, so I figured he would've.
Well, Yeen, it's not so much of a factor that he would've. It just feels like there's better ways to go about it. Because doing it like this is pretty much a very hard call out. And especially for like a character like Annie, like there's counterplays to stopping the timpani, where like. Yo, correct me if I'm wrong. Because I know you played Annie for a while too. Because Annie can basically go over Ban's head, like she can be above Ban's head where she can be able to grab against the Tiffany and not get hit by it. And then the other thing is you have a multi-hit like JMP, so that way you can stuff it out. So that way you're not doing something as committal as this. Like there, at least with some bands is a fun options to choose. Yeah, no, I definitely get it, but there's less committal ways to go about it is what I'm trying to say, Yeen. Like there, you can go about it with little to less committal, little to no committal, I should say. Lucky. Oh my god, what are you two doing? Okay, M Shadow, yep. No, we dropped it, we didn't have OTG. Okay, you can kill here. This is killable. Oh no, this may not be killable. Goodbye, gamer. I cannot believe he woke up and did that. He did not care. Alright. Guess your game. You got anti-air. Oh, don't. Yeen, please don't let the rob happen. Please don't get robbed. Please don't get robbed. Yeen, please don't get robbed. Yeen, please don't get robbed. Yeen. Okay, thank god. Okay. Oh my god, I'm gonna shit my pants, bro. Yeah. I'm with you. SSJ, you're sucked it out. This dude said, wake up level 5, I don't care. You're going down. I'm going down one way or another. I'm in tears, bruh. This is mix. This that was good. Oh, no pickup though. Okay, big chillin'. Fixies? Oh, okay. Okay, this is good. Good, this is good. Get the snap. Snap. Nice. This is good. This is good. This is now super in your favor. I was about to say, Yeen, what are you doing? What kind of Mickey Mouse are you doing right now? Okay. Nice. See, now this is what I like. This is where I think, like, when done proper, like, there's only so much that Bella can do. Okay. Like, and then at this point, And then, like, at this point, Yin, you can just definitely start just... This is where you do your zoning. You throw your shots, your JHKs, you can do your North Knuckles. Like keep everything all good. Nice. Good shit, Yin. Oh, oops. I keep on forgetting. This is not my stream. This is not my stream. I'm sorry. This is late night Gekkery. Good stuff. Yeah, some of the cojones that some of these players have is... Yeah, that was a really good game. That was good. Uh-oh. Now this is not looking good. Now we're seeing the opposite. Okay.
No! You had all day! You literally had all day! You had all day.
You have the hit stop for it. Yeah.
Not the drops! Oh my god.
Oh my god, goodbye, Yin. Okay, shimmy. Oh, okay. That's not too bad. Because you would have got MGR had you blocked it. Oh, you were expecting the burst. He was ready. MGR. Yep. Or not MGR. Okay. Close the gap. Good challenge with the 2LP.
No!
Yin, I think I've seen you drop this like more than twice already now. I think if anything, if you want to play it safe, I think you're just better off doing the North Knuckle version. Just do HP North Knuckle and then just spend your meter. Actually, hold on, let me go back. I'm curious as to what button it is. Which dive was this? Damn it, H? But I just drop it a lot more usual. I might have forgotten delay for Bella. Yeah. I mean, it's easier to think in hindsight, but it's just like... At least the way that I see it is also like, you know, if you like... And I also try to think about it in the tournament sense as well, too. Is also like, okay, if I see myself dropping that a lot, I just do the other route. So that way... Like, say if this was a tournament match and this was like the deciding factor, like from a kill or getting or for you losing your momentum, I'd rather just keep it simple, like what, like that always works, that like something that doesn't have a chance of dropping, if you know what I mean. Like I'm trying to think of, like I'm thinking about it also in that sense as well too, so that way. Oh, counter hit. Alright. Goodbye, Annie. Okay, nice punish. Oh my god, I got so scared. I'm like, bro, don't tell me you just dropped this right now. Okay. Jolverhand. Also, Yin. I will ask you the same thing. Why are we going for resets at a high end Dizzy? You're a trio against a duo. You have a lot of work to do. Okay, hard knockdown. Caught the backdash. Okay. Okay, 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 okay.
No, we dropped it!
Okay, big chill, big chill, big chill, big chill. You can chill. Vibe it, just vibe it. Okay. I'm just gonna straight up ask Yin. Why did we 2H? Why did we 2HP? What was the plan?
Nice! Okay!
Yin, please tell me you get the kill. Yin!
Yin!
Please don't tell me this is how you lose because you dropped the combo. Yin, please.
Yeen. Oh my god, Yeen, please. Yeen, poor favor. Yeen, poor favor. Yeen? 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 Okay, thank god. Oh my god. Yeen. Don't ever do that again. Oh my goodness gracious. No promises? I'm gonna have to talk to the... Hold on, I gotta see how close you were from getting shot by this. Oh, wow. Never mind. Alright, you were fine. Okay. Oh, we had the hit too! We didn't believe in the hit. Nice grip. If I remember correctly, M Shadow just in a pop out. Okay. Yin, are you getting those the random frame drops? Like, whether it's in game or even in the training lab for whatever reason? Cause I also been getting that too. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. I don't know. I'll be honest. I don't know what it is. I've talked to other players like Tarrasque and like I think it had like biceps or whatever. Like, the devs can't find. As far as I know, it was reported to Fullbleed and they couldn't find anything to it. So, I wish I had a solution for this. The most that I can recommend is just maybe restarting your PC and hoping that SG doesn't randomly take all your resources, but I don't know. Maybe we all might have to make a petition. Slow key, but I'll just keep holding. Yeah. I mean, even for me, for random it's reaching 4 or 5 years. I mean, it's the same thing with my PC, and my PC still has like pretty good specs, so it's like, I don't know. Anyhow. Could you see? Oh god. God. Oh my god, okay. You almost... Oh my god, you're... Oh, goodbye. This dude kept on going and said, I don't care. He seems far different from having it. I know, but for this game that's supposed to basically run on every potato type of laptop to PC or whatever, it's just definitely annoying that type of stuff happens. Oh my god, you know. This one I can say this is Bella. Alright, if anybody wants to send that to Softy, now will be the time. But I think it's also you needed to back it up a little bit more too. Okay, you kill here, right? You kill here, right, Yin? Okay, big chillin'. Oh my god. Okay, Yin. You have one more chance. You have literally one more chance. Oh, GG's. Oh, GG's. alright. It's because I'm not running on an actual potato. So true. Alright, I'm watching one more of yours, Yin. Let's go with this one. I think we saw a lot of games, so. I think we need to see the whole set, so. Okay, that was a good idea. That was not bad. 3 a.m. Nah, it's okay. You don't need sleep.
Hold on, go, hold on, go, hold on, go back, go back, go back, go back. Did this cross you up right now? You teleported into- Oh, you did get crossed up. You got crossed up. Feels bad, man. Okay, lucky. Okay, how do we get Dahlia out? We need to get her out. Dropsies? Oh my god, Yin, what are you cooking? Yin, we need to get her out. Yin, we need to get her out. Yin. Oh, goodbye. Oh, okay. One last chance. Okay. Oh, goodbye. Dun-dun-dun. Yeah. I did like the attempt. I did like the idea. I think just a little too slow. I think if you would have done Drill Super, you would have won that interaction. I think if you would have done Drill Super, that was actually the better answer. Oh, you could have. That's true. I didn't even notice the bar. See, this is why we do VOD review, Yin. This is why you gotta pay attention to the HUD. Reset, yep. Oh my god, you're so dead. Goodbye, gamer. This dude Chris is a demon, bro. Oh my god, goodbye, Yin. Never mind, one last chance, go near, one last chance. Okay, Yin, that was good, that was sick, that was good, that was good. That was so. We're not watching the rest of that. I'm not watching the rest of that after the huggies. As soon as I saw that, yeah, no, that was GG's off. We're not watching the rest of that. Alright. Things to say. Final notes for you, Yin. We're gauge. Okay, so we did talk about the neutral. Where not to mash. I think if anything, at least in this set, I don't think you were very, like, mash heavy per se. I just think the times that we did try, like, I just think that a lot of the times we picked the wrong time. Oh, like, we overstayed our welcome on trying to keep our characters alive. Like, especially for, like, some of the Dahlia moments, things like that. I just think that if you have the meter and there's a way to, and you get the hit and there's a way to get your character out and preserve their life, I think that's, like, to take that opportunity. And then some of the places that he did mash, I would say they're also a little bit too obvious in those sense. And I say obvious in the sense of, like, you know, you're already close, you're down to, like you're already close to dying type of way, where it's like, oh, okay, they're about to die, I'm about to die, I need to take the last chance that I can, or whatever. And that's where I see, like, it kind of, like the mash does happen. And then in terms of for the zoning, I mean, I think we did do a good talk of it, me, Yo-Yo, and having that discussion. I think obviously knowing controlling the space is good, and I think how you're going about the zoning is not, at least the way I see it, I don't think it's necessarily the best. I feel like there's way more that you can be doing. I'm sure you're already seeing. You can definitely watch. You can definitely watch someone like MP Game. Check out how they go about the zoning. Obviously, for them, it's a little bit easier because they have things like Beam and stuff like that, but at least it kind of gives you an idea of how he's trying to cover his space, cover the cover the gaps, little things like that, and as well as to besides covering the gaps, just so that way when is he still try to back up, when does he try to like teleport out, little things like that. But hopefully that does help you, Yin. If you do have more questions, feel free to timestamp, ping me, ping Yo-Yo, in regards to this. But hopefully that does help you out and answer your questions. And then I do see watching yourself is cringe. Nah, I definitely feel that. I definitely get like that too sometimes. Sometimes watching your own replays, and then you're like, yo, bro, what the hell am I doing? Do I not want to win? Type of beat? Nah, I definitely get it. Like, I get it. I definitely feel on that. Well, don't sweat it too much. All right. And you are done for now. Okay, straight. I don't know if straight's in chat. But straight, I'm gonna keep it low key. It's almost already midnight. So I kind of wanna... I think I'll save yours for next. Oh, actually, how many replays did you send me? Let me see. Maybe I can power through. Let's see. Oh my god, you got a bunch of different ones. Okay, yeah, you got a bunch of different ones. Okay, I'll try to push through on this for you straight, and then I'm gonna call it a night. That was a big helpful set. Just gotta go over it again tomorrow. I'll just think it better. Yeah, no worries, Yin. Like I said, if you do have any questions or need more clarification, please feel free to ping me or Yo-Yo, and we'll answer to the best of our abilities with the timestamping on it. And then if force comes to worst, we can always punch you to the player or person that can help better answer the question that you're looking for. Okay, straight. Last one. I gotta push through. I'm starting to feel it, and I don't know how long I can stay to keep it afloat. Alright. Alright, let's see it. Gentlemen, and ready, showtime! Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, straight. What is the plan here when you're just pressing buttons? Like, I get this part. Right here. But after that, what's the plan? Like, backing up JHP, things like that. Ew. Okay, snap. I hate you. Like, if you recognize that you have the hit already by here, just snap immediately. Just snap. Just go straight into the snap right away. Like, if possible. There's no reason to cash out. Just snap. Like, Squiggly should be dead. So let me see what happened here. Okay, we got hello. Nice. Straight. What was the plan here? what were you thinking was gonna happen? What was the idea? I want to know what was going on in your head during that. Repeat, unfortunate. That caught the back dash. Oh, we dropped. All right. Nice low. Nice reset. Oh, we couldn't get the follow up after. Again. Why are we pressing buttons? what's the idea of pressing buttons from here? What, What does that do? You're not building meters, you're not getting anything out of it. Okay, nice, we got the hit. Again. What's going on with our combos here? Oh my god. Straight, you gotta practice these combos, bruh. Okay. Overhead. You might be dead. Oh no, we're gonna build the meter. Okay, nice. Bring in double. Oh my god, that was, that got so super obvious. Two. Okay. You kill here, right? ABC, yeah. Alright, next game. Take this! Okay. Alright, do we got the corner push? Oh my gosh, she fell out. I don't think there's enough to kill. Yeah. That was definitely... You definitely could have spent the meter, though. Like, if you did a different route, you could have got the kill. The low. Grip. Oh my goodness. Two. Oh my goodness. We are just swinging. Okay, what's the plan? Okay, nice overhand. Nice, he got the 5 HP. Alright, you kill here, right? Oh my god, how did you drop that straight? Okay, nice. Get the low. Oh, no follow-up, though. DP. Oh my god, what is happening? Yeah. Also, why are we testing the head? Do we know how to work the head? Oh my god, we dropped it. What did... Alright, first things first, Trey. Do we even know what to do with the head? Like, it just feels like we're just kind of messing around right now. I got drop. Oh, wow. I'm surprised that actually did reach. I mean, so far from what I'm seeing, it looks like you're doing a good job of getting in, but let's see. We'll see a different character. How do we do it against Para? Para Umbert Ban. Beat extend, okay. Now we're gonna get the follow-up. Nice blocks. Yeah. Okay, nice. Okay, like, the main thing that I'm seeing a lot from you, Strain, is that you're just like, I don't know if you're trying to reset or you're just dropping your combos, but like, you need to practice those. Like, the amount of drops I've been seeing has been crazy. Like, even right here, like, what's going on here? Oh, no punish. Careful, careful. Also, why are we calling her assist from here? What is she, what is your Annie DP gonna do from here, Shrey? Like, what is the, like... DP... Oh, drop. DP... Oh, drops. So far, I have seen you do the same try to thing to do on income, not on incoming, but to open them up. Yo, straight up, we gotta get some variety right now. Okay, squirt. Oh my god, we did not block it. You dropped it! Okay, kill. Annie, Jammy. Alright. So far, it's hard to say what's like on defense right now from on, in terms of the matches I've seen so far. A little too far. Oh, okay. My bad replay. Alright. I guess that one's bad. That one's shot. Oh, okay, character that I know. Let's see it. Okay. Nice. Again. Yo, straight. Like, where is your confirms? Where's your, like, combo routing? Nice, the snap. Because, like, also right here. Yeah, this was not a good time to call your assist. Because, yeah, Bomber's not gonna do anything here. If you're gonna call your assist like that, like, you were probably better off calling Annie. Annie would have definitely smoked Bale for that. Nice. Nice crit. Also, straight, if you land cancel this is a free punish. This is a free punish land cancel. You just do jab and this is a free land cancel punish. That wouldn't have this would not have been happening to you right there. This. Again. Oh my god, you would have got smoked right now. Okay, soft knockdown. Okay. Oh, we dropped it. You don't have OTG? You don't have OTG? Oh, okay, that still works. Okay. Enzy, what is this route? Oh my god, Enzy, what a... No. Okay. Okay, just... Again, straight, you could just be getting the free snap right here. You didn't need to go into all of this. That was just snap. You killed Bella for free. Same sign. You might be. Oh, you should be dead. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay. Straight. What was the plan here? What was the plan from full screen stinger into this? What demon possessed you to be like, you know what? Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Like, what possessed you there? Also, this is an overhead. This is an overhead. So if you block low on this, then that you're gonna get gripped. You just stand block it. Also, straight from here, why don't we just keep doing jump back JOK? Like, this is gonna get you clipped from JMP. Like, what's the plan here? Oh my god, you lost the whole game right here. Like, this is just a result of you pressing buttons. Like, it seems like we're not thinking about it as to why we're pressing the button. Like, if you, like, there has to be some reasoning behind it. You can't just be pressing buttons because it's like, oh, it's my favorite color. It's my favorite button to press. I'll overextend it. Okay. Oh! Enzi, I gotta send you the side switch. You definitely could have got the happy birthday there. Gripping. Hard knockdown. Yeah. I respect the mash there. Okay, what's the mix? Okay, way too far for the grab. Oh, a little too fast. PBGC get hit. Too far. Yeah, a little too high. Oh, your character is now dead. Yeah, straight like. The low. Gotta go for the burst bait. Nice 2 LP, but were you gonna get anything off of it? Okay. I will at least give you this. You had the right idea. I will have fun with you. Look at what happened here. Your heads did not want to go to Bella. Okay. Yeah, like we're just straight up not blocking. Like we're just pressing buttons, like. Straight, it's okay. You don't have to press every button on your controller. Like you, like it's okay. Like if you want to talk about defense, it doesn't seem like you're willing to block. Like you're not willing to just like not press something. Like we're just, it's just like we're just pressing, like just to press. Okay. Okay, good blocks. Yeah, like even like. Okay, let me see it. Hard knockdown, take a guess. That's a low. Yep. Enzi, you weren't paying attention to your combo. We lose Bale for this? Should be dead. Corner push? Okay. Yeah, you are way too far from that straight. Like, if you're gonna do the puddle mix, you need to be a little bit closer to that. Oh. Yeah, like, again. Like, we're just pressing buttons, bro. Like, it's not a button, like, APM, like, competition over here. Okay, like, see, and then the minute you started approaching, like, it's like we're doing everything in our power to not block. This should be dead for two. Dead for two? No, dead for one. Okay, yeah, bring in Bella. Oh, wow. I didn't think you can get that. We weren't blocking. I think you actually... Oh my god, you actually could die. Okay, nice. Again. Again, you don't have a safe DHC to work with. I don't know why we went into Fortune for this. Okay. Oh, we got hit the low after. Watch ops. I think we tried a... I'm assuming that was a backdash. Alright. I think I get through the very games and that's about it. Okay. Let's go very... Alright, this one is definitely a test of, like, the neutral. So let me see it. Again. From full screen, why are we calling our DP assist? What is she gonna do from full screen? Yeah, we press buttons. Okay, drop C's. Oh my god, yeah, see, again, we're just pressing buttons, bro. Like, we're just, like, especially on a character that has armor like this, I don't know why we're pressing buttons, so many buttons. Oh, pain wheel. That's actually hilarious. Okay. Try to go for the burst bait. Too far. Yeah.
No pick-a-berry.
Overhead. We should be bad. Oh my god, Barry. You're so bad. Oh my god, you're so bad, Barry. What happened there? Okay, let me see. Okay, hold on. How did we get hit? Oh, we got hit overhead. Looked like it was fuzzy. Hello. Overhead, we didn't block. Okay. Yeah, that L shot is not gonna do anything. Gotta go for the first bit. And again, I ask you, from this distance, what is Annie gonna do from here? From someone that's like way backed up than that. Like we really gotta think about these assist calls. And it also feels like for defense, like in terms of like our blocking, like for our blocks, we're depending on Annie to kind of do something. Like we're just depending on our assist to help us out there. All right, have a good night, Yo-Yo. Yeah, once I'm done with these three plays, I'm also calling it a stream. I do got work in the morning as well too. Oh my God, Barry, you almost dropped that. Okay. Okay. Oh my God, nice blocks. Okay. Strength. Again, I want you to look at me in the eye and tell me what the hell the plan was with this hard tag. Like, what was the plan here? Like, what were you expecting to happen? Overhead. Ripping. Oh, yeah, beats the armor in time. Alright, what's the plan here? We dropped. Oh, that was a good time to 2LP. That was good. That was a good time to challenge, yeah. Okay. This should be dead. Nice. Fortune. Okay. Again, what was the plan here? From doing the DP. What was the plan? You're lucky that Barry did not punish you. Like, what was the plan there? Nice blocks. Good blocks, and then we try to mash something. Yeah. Like, it... The one thing that I'm seeing a lot out of you, Strain, is like, if we don't have either the DP assist, like, or even just any of our assists, we really do not know what to do. Like, for, like, to get out of situations, or like, how to get yourself, like, to take your turn back. Like, it just feels like we're just trying to press buttons and hope for the best, or like, there's, like, you definitely gotta recognize. Like, even your push block timings, like, because in some cases, depending on where you push block, you can push them back further, so that way you can try to escape your way out of the corner, anything to that matter, get out of the situation. Obviously, that comes with, like with the mix, but it's just, like, it's still, like, a lot of the things that I saw were either from counter hits, or just, like, we just did not block. Like, we're just, like, definitely pressing buttons. Like, I don't... Yeah, I'm not watching this last one. Like I need you to really consider as to like why we're pressing the buttons that we're doing. Like, we need to just consider that. Like, we just need to think about, okay, I'm pressing this button because, and then even the same thing, like, you're calling your DP assist from full screen. Like, what the hell is Anna gonna do from like all the way full screen? Like, really take the time to think about what you're doing there. But yeah.
I think in terms of offense, you were fine, but I feel like there was times where you just, like, were doing unnecessary resets and or were keep on dropping combos. Like, you need to get those, make sure that you have that on, like, have that muscle memory already. Like, you need to keep making sure you get that consistent. But yeah, that's it for the VOD review stream. Nothing from me tomorrow. It's already getting late, so I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm just gonna end the stream here. Gamers, thank you for coming in. Straight, if you do have any more questions or so, please feel free to ping me with the timestamp and all, and I'll try to do some more clarification for you if you need some more help on that. But any